New South Wales Premier Dominic Perrottet and NRL Chairman Peter Vallandis have come to blows over the potential movement of the football grand final. Stadium upgrades and funding were the subject of the closed-door meetings, but the Premier insists the event is not going anywhere.